Now, this is very interesting reading. Yeah. Oh, look, my castle music box.
Crank!
Oh, ready? Here we go. That's it!
Oh, wow.
What?
Where?
Well, I know.
Guys.
Ready.
Ready.
One, two, three.
You.
Oh.
Who?
You.
You, me, you see who?
Eureka.
Who, me?
No, you. Don't you see?
Eureka's castle.
Eureka's castle.
It's you.
Gee, me.
Gee, what a wonderful place to be.
Eureka's castle.
Hi, little fishy. Okay, little fish, I'm gonna send you back home to the pond. Now, how did that little spell go? There it is. Okay. So, pack your bags, my little fish. And I will grant your secret wish. Okay. With a mighty wave of wand, I will send you to the...
Hi!
Whoa! Oh, no! You made me say hi, and now I've sent the fish hi.
Oh, hi, fish!
Hi, fish!
Yeah. Come on, you two. I'm trying to work in here. Wizardry is serious business.
Ooh, ooh. Can we watch?
Yeah, we promise we won't bother you.
We promise!
Well, all right, but I've got to concentrate on my spells or I'll never get them right. You have to keep quiet, all right? Oh, I know. We'll have a keep quiet contest. The winner is whoever can stay as quiet as a mouse.
Hey, your mouse on the spot. Reporting on the keep quiet contest. Kate, excuse me.
Oh, boy. When I said quiet as a mouse, I didn't mean that mouse. Kate is never quiet.
Two little mice.
That's us.
Good. Okay, wizard at work. Make way. All right. Ooh, first the fish.
Wow.
Ah, that's better. Okay, now we're going to send those little fish home to the pond. All right, here we go. So pack your bags, my little fish, and I will grant my secret wish. Hey! I told you to be quiet. Quagmire, you just lost the contest.
Oh, it's not my fault. He tickled me.
Oh, okay, let's try it again. Bog, you behave yourself. All right, here we go. Pack your bags, my little fish, and I...
Hey, you!
Stop it! Cut it out!
Well, she started it!
Listen up, you two! Either you keep quiet or you're out of here.
Whatever you say, Eureka.
Yeah, we really want to play this keep quiet game.
Okay. Now, let me see, where was I? Okay, here we go. One more time. Pack your bags, my little...
Mish.
Squish.
Dish. No, I meant fish! Oh, wand whiskers, look what I've done. I've turned the fish into a dish. I've got to find a spell to turn the dish back into a fish. Oh, I can't believe you two guys can't keep quiet for 1 minute.
Well, it's harder than you think.
Yeah.
Yeah, come on, Eureka, let's see. You try it.
Yeah. Oh, yeah? You think I can't, huh?
No, come on.
Well, okay, here goes. I'll show you how to do it. It's easy. Okay. Oh, you're right. Gee, it is hard to keep quiet when you have to. I never realized that. Oh, boy. Uh-oh. What am I going to do about this dish? I got to turn it back into a fish. Oh, dear. Well, what do you think, huh, Quagmire? What do you think I should do? A bug? Hey, come on! The contest is over! It's okay now. You don't have to be quiet. I need your help. Come on, you guys! Oh, smart Alex.
A few hours later...
Ah, peace in the laboratory at last. Oh, my little dish. I forgot to get my fish back. Where's my wand? Whoop, there you are. Okay. Although this dish is not my wish, now I wish to have my fish. Hi, little fishy. Glad to have you back. Hey, you know what? I think I'll send you back to the pond another day. Yeah. I like having you around, little fishy. You're always quiet.
Lots of fun. Very good. Good game of catch, Cooey. You bought the best pet a dragon could ever want. Whee! Oh, and you're so cute and so obedient. Coochie coochie gooey. Coochie coochie gooey. You're so good at... What? What's the matter? What? Do you hear something? What's the matter? Badly! Badly, you landed on your head again. Why do you always do that?
Practice makes perfect.
Oh.
Yeah, so I see the little hairball's letting you pet him, huh?
Of course. He's my buddy, aren't you? Coochie-coochie-coochie.
Well, he never lets me anywhere near him.
Really?
Ah, see?
Oh, easy, big fella. Well, Batley, maybe Cooey just doesn't know you yet.
Know me? Well, okay, let's try. Cooey, I'm Batley. Nice to know you.
Cooey.
I was just trying to make
Cooey,
friends.
Cooey, wait, come back. Cooey, wait. Oh, I better go see if he's okay. I don't want him to be scared.
Scared?
Cooey, wait, come back. Cooey,
I don't know. What's wrong with that hairball? I'm such a lovable sort of guy. I just wanted to make friends. I don't understand why he doesn't like me. Oh, I don't know what the... Hey, I know. I have an idea. I'll be right back.
Oh, where has that fur ball gone?
Gee, I looked everywhere for him, Batley, and I couldn't find him anywhere. Batley! Oh, now he's gone, too. Gee, I hope Batley isn't scared of Cooey. I mean, Cooey's so nice and so friendly and missing. I hope he's not hurt. Hope he's not lost or scared. Or maybe he's run away. Oh, what is it, Tail? Over there? What's over there? Cooey! Oh, Cooey, come here, up in the arms. Oh, good boy. Oh, good Cooey.
Excuse me. Yeah, I have here a little present for Cooey.
Really?
And I hope he likes it. It's a very special bug from my bug collection.
A bug?
Tuesday's dinner. Oh. There you go, Cooey. What do you think? Hey.
Oh, easy. It's okay, Cooey.
What's wrong with you? It's just a bug. Don't you like bugs?
Cuckoo.
I can't believe it. I've never heard of not liking bugs.
Well.
Go figure. Well, maybe I have something else he'd like. I'll be right back.
Well, Batley's just trying to be friendly, Cooey. It's okay. Batley?
Yeah, Cooey, I have here my very favorite bowling ball. My very heaviest bowling ball.
Batley, be careful. Oh, dear.
Using cannons against us, huh? Well, it won't work. We'll fight. take you to the lion!
I'm sorry, guys. I didn't mean to drop it. It just slipped out of my hands. No hard feelings, okay?
Oh, no, Batley. It's okay.
Yeah. Hey, I know something that Cooey will like.
What?
Yeah, I'll sing a song for him. Yeah, he'll
sing.
Love it.
Oh, no, Batley. Cooey really wouldn't want to hear singing.
Now, don't be
so
ridiculous,
sensitive.
Magellan. And, he'll love my singing.
Well, no, Batley, you don't have to. I mean, you really don't.
I've been working on the railroad all the livelong day. I've been working on... Hey, Cooey loves it. I knew he'd like my singing, and he's even singing along. Working on the railroad all the livelong day. Come on, Magellan, I know you know the words. Sing along. I've been working on the railroad just to pass the time away. Oh, Dinah, won't you blow? Dinah, won't you blow? Dinah, won't you blow your phone?
Hey! Don't go away. We have another nifty treat for you to see.
Everyone. Oh, I don't believe it. A perfect landing and no one's here to see it. Oh, well, their loss. Hey, what do we have here? Roses. Beautiful roses. Oh, and violets. Beautiful violets. And, me. Beautiful me. Ha! Oh, what a face, huh? So handsome. What a face! So sensitive. What a face! So inspirational? Yes! Roses are red, violets are blue, but this bat is better looking than all of you!
Roses are red!
Violets are blue!
To a poetry contest, we challenge you!
No poetry contest. I hate poetry.
Poetry contest!
We'll have a poetry contest, okay?
Okay, great.
But we have to play by Batley's rules.
Okay. What are the rules?
Rules, huh? Okay, rule number one.
Yeah.
Everyone has to make up a poem.
Okay, fine, whatever.
Okay, and rule number two.
Yeah.
The fish tones get to go first.
But Batley, the fish tones don't do poetry.
Exactamundo. So the contest is over before it ever began. Now, Amscray, both of you, huh? While this bat gets back to his beautiful self. Hello.
Roses are red, violets are blue. That's all that we fish tones want to say to you. Our roses are red and violets are blue.
Hey, would you like to dance?
Blue.
I'd love to.
Violets are blue.
Violets are blue.
Dahlias are pink, and daisies are yellow.
lilies are orange, and we're feeling mellow. Thinking how dahlias are pink, lilies are orange, and daisies are yellow. And daisies are yellow. Roses are red, but blues, we sing the blues. Cause the Moe twins and Batley will get mad when they lose. They lose. Violets are blue, and they
would you like
will
to
win.
Dip.
They didn't get beaten, especially not by three fish. So call us with feedback, pick up the phone and dial it. Or if you drive by here, don't be a shrinking violet. Honk if you feel as we do, that roses are red and violets are blue. And violets are blue.
Roses are red, violets are blue.
We never knew fish could be poets, too.
Oh, yeah? Well, roses are red, violets are blue. Thanks for the dance, you handsome devil, you. Everyone's a critic.
Magic from air, come magic from sea, and bring something special for you to see.
Thank you.
Oh, boy, hurry up, hurry up.
Where's Magellan?
I don't know. Where is Magellan?
I don't know. Let's see where it is.
Oh, yes. Who?
Yes, it's me.
Batley?
My name is Batley, and I'm a bat. Some people say that I sing quite flat. But nevertheless, I'll sing you this song, 'cause anyway, everyone's usually wrong. My singing has a style that can't be beat. Yes, if it's opera you long to hear, I'll sing some opera, so lend an ear. Reedy Pagliacci, from Kansas to Karachi, you'll truly never find a sound so sweet. In addition to groans, I produce golden tones that are quite endearing. But these tones, though it's strange, are not found in the range of human hearing. Yes, the very best samples, the A1 examples of my sweet tone are not really like singing, they're more like the pinging of high-pitched sonar. Everybody always says, Batley, sing by the open window, so we can help you out. We bats are blind, but we aren't deaf. Though folks claim as singers, we rate for F. If you happen to be a bat like me, you could thrill to the sound of a very high C. Perfect! Bravo, Batley! A singular singing calisthenic feat. My singing has a style that can't be beat. And now for my next number.
Okay, I'm here. Okay.
Hey, okay, Mama Jelly, where did everyone go?
Well, I don't know. I just got here.
Gee, I guess they were moved by my brilliant performance.
Performance?
Hmm. Yeah. What? Oh, you'll have to excuse me now, pal. I have to go rest my golden tonsils. Gotta rest them.
But wait a minute. What happened? I just got here. Go figure. What happened? Hey, guys, what happened?
Picnic time!
Oh boy! Picnic time!
Picnic time!
Not picnic time! Picnic time!
Ooh!
yummy!
My music box friends are having a party.
Picnic time!
Oh, picnic time! Ouch!
Come on, Tail, let's go eat. Oh, now look what you've done. You too, Slurms.
Oh, yes, it's big time.
Bug juice. This'll be a big hit. Well, I was right.
Come on, Quag! Bring the peanut butter jar!
Which one, Bog?
Let's bring them all!
Okay!
Maybe I can trade this big piece of chocolate cake for some extra spaghetti! So much for that trade!
Don't worry. The great Batley is on his way. I meant to do that.
Ready, everybody? Spicy, salty, sour, or sweet, bring us something good to eat! I did it! Picnic time, everybody!
Food, where?
At Eureka's Castle!